is breaking. Sheryl Sandberg once said, and I quote, "Leadership is about making others better as a result of your presence and making sure that impact lasts in your absence." Today, I will finally bid farewell to you, my fellow CSU ones, and to the entire CSU Sanchez Mira family. It is at this very moment and at this very stage that a part of my life will also start a change, because I will be turning over my duties and responsibilities to my successor. As I was preparing this speech, I have figured out myself that I will be smiling today, because at last, I have reached the finish line of my obligations. This must be a joyous and blissful moment of my life being a student leader, but as I look back on my term as your CSU governor, there is certain heaviness in my heart that I can't seem to get rid of. I have served this institution in its studentry for 2 consecutive years. Holding the highest position in student leadership was never an easy job for me, as I went on and fulfilled my duties and responsibilities. I have to sacrifice everything I need to, even though it was hard for me to do such thing. I needed to balance my academics and the student leadership myself got engaged with. I may not have balanced it in the way it must be, but I'm glad I have balanced it the way I wanted to. During my term, I have met inevitable bumps, curbs, and twists on my journey. I experienced to fail, I experienced to stumble, I experienced everything I didn't expect to. But despite of these lowest lows during my term, I have grown to love the responsibility my position entails and the people and friends I have worked with. Sentimental as this may sound, it gave me more reasons to look forward and enter the portals of this university every day. Never did I expect that I'll see myself reach this far and speak this word in front of crowd I will believe in. There were times when I thought of giving up because of the unmet obstacles that seemed to hinder every action I have to take, but I just didn't do such because I want to serve you and as your leader. I want my followers to see me standing still. As a leader, you are in the spotlight at all times. You have all the eyes of your superiors and everybody, so I needed to make sure that I'm giving a performance worth repeating. It was never easy, and it was never just because there were unlimited challenges that tested my strength and patience, but I believe that a smooth sea never made a skillful sailor. I am proud to say that these challenges and obstacles were the alpha and omega of my improvements as your CSG governor. As I leave this academic institution next month, it is not wrong thing for me to voice out my major accomplishments as your governor. I feel blessed right now that by extreme dedication, commitment, perseverance, and unity of the team, we have provided the campus, or the what we call CSU Walk, our campus student center, and installed LED boards in front of our administration building together with the other one of the campus gate. But of course, these projects never turned into reality without the persons who never failed to show their support to the team. I have experienced numerous highs and lows as I continued serving you, but with the support and encouragement of the people around me who never doubted and questioned my capabilities, I, together with my teammates, preserved and succeeded for the last 2 years. We have all witnessed the significant changes in this school and have somehow benefited the present and will benefit the next generation of this institution. At this juncture, allow me to acknowledge these people whose magnanimous hearts left an infinite mark in the success of all our projects and activities. To Professor Froilan A. Praclis Jr., our Campus Executive Officer, for his fatherly role and for the immense trust and support. To our Office of the Student Services and Welfare Coordinator, Dr. Florentina G. Reyes, for always backing us up, her guidance and encouragement to take on the responsibilities and challenges of the task on hand. To Dr. Guadalupe G. Dapang, the CSG Advisor, for her commendable leadership, by example, and relentless support. Her dynamism and competence shall always inspire me and the team as I continue with my life as an alumnus soon. To the dean of the different colleges, Sir Ma'am, thank you so much. To all my teachers, thank you so much for all your considerations and your patience. To my mother in our department, Dr. Narcita Suano, Ma'am, thank you so much for all the things you have taught me and also for your considerations. To my co-officers, thank you very much for your efforts, time, and sacrifices. Thank you for the friendship we've made, for the laughter and tears, for the unforgettable moments we have shared. I promise to treasure the friendship forever, and I hope the bond that connects us will remain, though we are soon departing ways. I have ever seen such determined and grounded individuals. To my sister Grace, my brother Ronel, thank you so much guys for making me happy. To you, my fellow students, I am honored and greatly humbled by 2 years of wonderful experience of being able to serve you. I hope I have somehow satisfied your needs. Thank you for this rare opportunity you have given me, for without you, I should never experience being as your leader. To my classmates, thank you so much. And of course, the outgoing CSG officers, thank you so much. And of course, to God Almighty for His saving grace, guidance and blessings in all the activities undertaken. There were times when plans were not realized, but I always put on my mind that God's no is not rejection, it's right direction. And to those whose 40 names I failed to mention, a million thanks to you all. I cannot name you one by one because it would take me a long time to mention all of you. But I thank everyone for the unconditional support and assistance you have given me. For without you, I can never achieve things I want for the welfare of the students. Because being a leader doesn't mean you can live with all yourself alone. You should inspire everybody to act, because it's never about the role, always about the goal. With the changes I have mentioned, the sacrifices and sweats I and my team have poured, the challenges of leading CS Sanchez Mira Studentry toward greater integrity, service, openness is indeed formidable. But as I look at my successors, I am very positive and confident that this organization under the next leadership will accomplish everything that I have envisioned and may even surpass what we have achieved. May their actions continue to inspire others to dream more, learn more, do more, and become more, because influencing other people is the X factor of leadership. To my successor, Mr. Ruel Villamater, I bequeath my duties and responsibilities, and I entrust everything I have started to do. I just hope that even though I will no longer hear inside the campus, the footsteps I have left will serve you, guide towards the realization of your goals. Before I finally end my speech and leave these various days, I just want to leave you a piece of advice. In times of lows, if the plan doesn't work, change the plan but never the goal. God bless and good luck to the next leaders, and I hope you will craft a remarkable page in this institution and history. Thank you very much.
If you want it, take it. I should have said it before. Try to hide it, fake it. I can't pretend anymore.
I only want to die alive, never by the hands of a broken heart. Don't want to hear you lie tonight, now that I've become who I really am.
This is the part when I say I don't want you, stronger than I've been before. This is the part when I pray free, 'cause I can't resist it no more. This is the part when I say I don't want you, stronger than I've been before. This is the part when I pray free, 'cause I can't resist it no more. You were better, deep
Congratulations, Pastor. I am so proud of you.
Pastor, congrats. Happy Paala.
Pass. Pass the lead and be one of the top notchers.
Congratulations, Pass. God bless you.
Congratulations, ex-governor Joie Laureta.
Hello.
Pass, ihanda mo na ang class record mo. Welcome to the teaching world.
Congratulations, Manang Sabot.